Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Atlas Fallen. This episode is most likely going to be a very boring one. Is that a knight that came to our village?
I thought they were all dead.
He said he was looking for his sister Lightbow.
Oh, yes. That hunter who was interested in the animals up at the watchtower.
Do they know the knights? Is that possible?
Tracker has been doing so much
to for us. All residents, let it
she
be known the Knights of Bastengar have come to liberate, not to conquer. We saw the plight of the working men and women and answered your call.
Clean
we seek not to take,
storm or take,
but to
forever.
Give. Freedom, liberty, a new beginning.
Why is everyone
any willing to help
the
themselves may petition to join our ranks. Reach us. And you will be given the chance to fight for your freedom. With the Gauntlet bearer at our side, we cannot lose. The time of Thelos' oppression is over. I ask you this as a friend of freedom. For a society where everyone deserves a name.
That was very rude. Yes, this episode is going to be very shit, by the way. I will apologize. Because I'm finishing off all of this. So a lot of these markers that I haven't got around to doing. And everything. And then I've got to go back to that area to do that. Before anything new and interesting happens. So I apologize.
Here is the savior I told you about.
You defeated the watchtower. You were this as well, right? Good. Now I might have a chance here.
Did you know some animals find buried items? There is supposed to be a treasure around the watchtower above the mining village. If you're careful and don't scare the And? Did the animals lead you anywhere?
I successfully snuck up on them.
Good job staying hidden. You will make a good hunter one day. Now, show me what you discovered.
It's a drink.
Oh, if it's preserved, it might be drinkable. And sellable. The kind of treasure I like. Lesson is over.
Yeah.
Here, take this instead.
That was a shit lesson, by the way.
Have you visited Mother? She hasn't seen you in ages.
Not yet. I was.
Always with the excuses. You'll never change.
I promise this is not an excuse. I have important news. Do you mind? This is personal.
I ain't gonna lie. When suddenly started to the mother, I was like, my mother? I'm very weird. Dark steel might actually be more of a shout.
We may live in a desert, but I don't want to.
I heard the knights started their siege of Lethesta, with their forces settling in these lands. Some of them could surely use your help.
Is it safe here?
Not really. This village needs protection.
I can talk to the knights. They may be able to help.
Thank you.
Take care, Tracker.
You too. I will stay here and see how I can be of help.
I will lend you my eyes.
Why is there a marker for a chest? I see that. Oh. Aha. Oh.
Idols, essence stones? Our collection grows. I'm curious to try out different combinations now.
I missed that. How the fuck did I miss that? Definitely don't think I can make that from here. I don't really know, you know.
We have to tread what we mine again. How will we get? We can't leave the city and we can't work in the mine.
I mean, you can work in the mine now. Did I get enough for the upgrade now? I'm gonna fast travel to you. I had a hunch there was gonna be a chest in that building to the side as well, you know. In there. But I was like, eh. Doubt it. I know I saw it. Oh, it's there, I see it. A lot further away, and there was like one there, one there, one there. Wait. Did that look at my eyes?
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
Would that? I think this is one of the treasure maps. Obviously, you're. There was one up top. I saw the height of it. Did I just hear hello?
You're lacking protection. We should better your armor at an anvil.
I do keep hearing hello. Who the fuck is saying hello?
Holding the sky, darkness.
Who the fuck is speaking?
Oh! Darkness is doom.
Mate, I'll actually fucking knock your teeth out if you don't shut the fuck up and he's a spooky cunt.
Essence we have been accumulating to use.
This looks like an old camp of some kind.
Yes, hunters from the equipment that remains. I sense much danger in this area. It is infested by wraiths. No doubt the reason this abandoned camp is, well, abandoned.
Interesting.
Want to forget the hidden treasures. Mark them on the map.
All right. Oh, there's no way above on there. Don't remember that being there, though. I know that there's a one of the treasure chests under this sort of arc section. Okay, why is it popping up saying there's a chest nearby?
To forget the hidden treasures, mark them on the map.
It's kind of the fact that I can't see it is really irritating me.
Thank you.
This is the part where I did go up in it, yeah. Can't be here. I got that one, yeah. You don't exist. Oh, it's right. I hate myself at times.
This must be the camp. Now, to find that lost hunter.
Perhaps in the crates.
Excuse me, what? What? I gotta look what? Where? Oh, I'm on the way on the wayside, okay. That's all it does.
There's a body over. Oh, wait, something's coming.
Excuse me? When did this guy do so much damage? This guy just went from annoying cunt to a fucking annoying cunt. What the fuck is this? Is this not the same one? Because that thing is cracked. Holy shit. Like, holy shit, that guy actually cracked. How the fuck did I do so well to nearly kill him last time? Thank you. Holy shit. Yeah, we'll check the scarves on a sec. Honestly, whoever this cunt is that keeps talking is actually giving me a fucking migraine. Oh, you hear him talking, babbling with a crap.
This must be young one.
No one should lie around like that.
You even care about the dead and gone. Interesting.
I'm not looting his body. That actually is kind of... Oh, I probably should. Oh no, that's actually in there.
A peculiar item. Perhaps. What a peculiar item. Perhaps we may find a use for it later.
See, this is the problem, is because I don't even know where half the chests actually are, or were, should I say. Actually, I think I'm in the wrong part. There's a tree there, so I'm thinking it's in by the dial. That's that one. It's like you can sort of. Yeah, I even completely forgot about that there. Wait, is this just... Well, that just allows me to get up there. Okay, cool. I suppose that's useful-ish. Natural dickhead.
The Watcher sees us. Thelos's wrath is coming.
Not paying attention enough as I should be. I'm literally fucking myself up. I fucked myself up. I hate that guy. Oh my god, why do I hate that guy? The fucking scorpions or shit. It was like scorpion or cunt.
You do not want to forget the hidden treasures. Mark them on the map.
What the f- I dodged. I don't think I'm actually taking off. I'm taking off my final ability one. It is actually shit. I actually am, because it's just not fucking working half the time. And find one was good. See, when I'm at that fine tier, it actually won't matter. I kind of want, I think I might go with that tornado actually. Just with the way it goes, or should I say, like, it's going to be more useful for a lot more variety of enemies. Roughly up there was my sort of get estimate, I guess, where the one of the treasure map points to. Why did you hit that one? Oh, you didn't. Do you see that? Fine. No, it can't be because there's no flag on it. I was going with that one, was it? Oh, Western Temple. I'm in the wrong area then, yeah. They both can't be over there, can they? Surely. See, that one I have no clue. See, that's about this. That can't be done. Oh, the chest all on that and then. Where the fuck is. Oh, it was there. Oh. Well, that's interesting. You have to remember that 40 minutes. Wait. Not do this. That was a shit place to find, by the way. I remember there was... I think... was one here. Oh, it's just a chest.
I can feel a shard nearby. Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm sorry, there was a shard near here. Oh.
Every shard brings us closer to our goal.
Sorry, there's a... another upgrade. I only just realized as well, that's a lot I want to go. I didn't think about taking that one off, didn't I? I want to click you. You need... I do have that. That has no point. Well, that one's really good. That one's sick, I want you. Over the knuckle dusters, which I'm inherently not using using at all. Fuck yeah.
This temple is only the...
I love it how the things have actually updated as well.
Gods. Why do they battle? Can't they just get...
Why is that guy trying to make you sound like he's the main character? God. It was where I first thought, where I thought it was in this area, though. I'm actually so proud of myself for sort of realizing it was here. Okay. I think it's just pointing me to the area, actually. Wait. There is a flaggy gun in there. The flaggy cunts. I wish I could have some sort of... It says it's by some rock, so it's either somewhere here. I just thought, fuck it, I'll see if there's anything there. Seem to find the exact location of it though, that's a fucking problem. There's no actual fucking thing. The picture doesn't fucking line up with the circle that is fucking there. Wait a second. I'm getting. Oh.
What do you want?
What are you doing out?
Scouting ahead. We are keeping an eye out for Ray. That was the idea of the new girl.
Who?
Keen eyes.
Are there other night?
Of course.
I'll be going.
honestly, this is really irritating me. The X is on like a corner piece. Sticking out. It's got... It looks like it's quite far away as well. Oh. No. I thought for sure that would be it. I swear to God, if this is a chest, I'm actually gonna fall. What the fuck? No. 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 Fucking no. 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 Fucking no. No. No, I put my foot down with that one. No. Like, I'm actually, I would stomp. If I wasn't lying down. So that is absolute horseradish. Oh fuck. Oh, I can take 4 damage. When I was here, yeah, a chest appears. I just been jolly. I get angry at that game. The game for that. I'm upset. Ooh.
Gauntlet bearing, eh? Not sure if you recognize me. You met me and my husband a while back. We were exploring the Shattered Keep when you stumbled upon us.
I remember.
How did you do that? The protections just disappeared. Anyway, and I remember where I saw this before.
Okay, so that was just sort of a reminder.
Easy. I trained in the chasms near Bastengar, hitting targets from triple this distance. I thought it was harder to forge something.
Do you need any equipment?
What where?
Take a look around. I'll do my part by offering great prices.
Yeah, fuck it.
Greeting.
Gauntlet bearer, I have an important mission. Take this, deliver it to the mining village, to a woman by the name of... The knights told me to greatly reward anyone who'd help me. It is an exquisite... The letter contains...
Yeah.
You are alive. When you did not return, we feared for the worst. We have laid siege to the city. Where is Arif?
He's... Well, he'll be here soon.
That good for nothing. I hope he's there when we move into the city. We captured some of the guards. They claim the queen surrendered.
Huh. Well, the thing with the queen, it didn't go as planned. She's alive. She is on our side.
What?
She's not the enemy, Kendra. She got us to where we needed to be, and we now have the power to reach Thelos themselves.
I do not like changes in plans. You'd better know what you're doing.
I will destroy the sundial. Then we can storm Thelos's last bastion.
I place my trust in you, Gauntlet Bear.
Tracker is an old friend of mine.
You mean the Tracker? She was a knight when I was a girl.
She and others have defeated a watchtower. Some will have to keep it.
They'll need a shelter stone. Sad, but one of our knights is researching one in the sunken city. If you can help him, you...
I found Valerie. I'm sorry.
I... Valerie, the knights will...
I wish to...
Nile, they are sorry. For your loss, for their part in it.
I accept their apology. I will mourn for Valerie when the time is right.
Can I help with any?
We're mostly focusing on the sea. I also got reports that the miner...
There is more. I'll take my leave.
See you on the other side.
Jesus Christ. Got more questions. Do now. Well, see, that's where that is. There's nothing I can do there. I'm done all of there. Obviously, I need to do sort of quest there and sort of quest there. Sorry, quest there. I've got all of here to do. Yeah. And all of here to do, and all of here to do. Jesus Christ, in my life, yeah, am I right? I say all of here. It's actually just... I mean, I do, because I need to... Yeah. But I'm going to the city now. I'm going to find any chests and stuff that I have. And the door of the queen, there was a couple of chests that need to be cracked. Maybe not. Interesting. I think I'm unable to enter without doing an anvil, so... Okay. Oh. I remember seeing it. I missed that one. Holy shit. This way anyway, so this is actually perfect. Holy crap. Cheers, thing is.
I found your youngest hunter. Sorry, he is dead.
We ran for our lives. We didn't think it would come to this, young one. Forgive us.
There was also a huge wraith. I took care of it.
Thank you. I take this for discovering what happened to our youngest hunter.
I buried young one. It is safe to visit his grave.
I'm sure he would be thankful to you. I am.
Another treasure map.
You there. You look...
I am.
This is the last stock I have. They are rare. You there.
No.
I don't need anything right now.
There you go. Obviously, okay, oh fuck. That's sundial, I know what that is. Isn't that all the way? Ain't that over there? Yeah, right there. Cause the sun also don't move now. Yeah, look at the position of their rocks in there. Oh shit.
Thank you.
It is right there. If you do that with the sun. Yeah, they're really annoying. Those type of enemies. I need to go to the mine, so I'll just sort of skate around here and then I use this anvil to go, I think probably to back to that the camp. I'll be close enough to that area to go to. And I'll have to return to him anyway. Either to return to deliver a letter, or... You didn't have anything else I can...
What have you been able to...
It's not much.
No, you did have a die.
Better than what we found in the haze.
I haven't got anything to spend the shit on, so...
What have you been...
It's not much, but yeah. So much better than what we found in the haze.
I'm just finding more and more now.
You must be
You do? Oh, finally! Knew you are the one. Could the day be close where we become united forever? Please, you've got to help me prepare some. There's also a rare essence infused flower that grows upon the. Have you got.
Where do I find.
They grow further up.
Bitch. I'm a bit aggressive at times, but unnecessary. I'll do one into you, you know, I'll do one into that. That increases my damage.
Are open now.
missed that. That's a bit annoying. It's also a good thing about half the time, but sometimes, because I've actually, like a couple of the quest items, I got the pickaxe and stuff, so I've actually got some items for people already.
Will the wraiths leave us alone now?
We may live in.
Have you got.
I've got the Dale vines.
So should look.
I've also got the white.
Perfect. Oh, I can't wait.
Yeah, I'll fucking enjoy. Let's have a look. Do I have to fast track? I'm going to pay attention. Can't even see it. That's a different symbol now.
Greetings. I return with an answer from.
She replied, and she. Children. I dare not believe it. She will be my. Nothing shall stop me now. Thank you, Gauntlet Bearer. No. Here, as pro.
Let's go up there, get that. I'll double check the temple. And I'm done, but don't think there was anything.
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
Okay, yeah, I'm close enough that that one popped up. Thank God. Oh, I see it. Yeah, fuck, that is literally what it is. Oh, it's actually on the building. So that was on the other side then, and I don't know where that one is. The very. You should be right. It points to like right there. Okay, I'm most likely going to fall that, so I'd rather just make sure that I come back up here.
An anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there.
I wonder what this place was. A temple of some kind? A gathering place?
The land is littered with such places. Monuments to forgotten people. Their rituals long since turned to dust. They may even have worshipped me here once. Called my name to the heavens seeking aid.
I also forgot. Yeah, way more recovery. Wait, what else? That's so little more. Oh, man. Holy shit, that's... There's way more fortune, way more defense. I'll go with it. Oh, my little son. Go with white, and then actually we change it to a... So this is most likely where that chest is going to be, by the way. I find that kind of magic, you know, just finding a temple that might have been dedicated to you.
I think I learned how these essence stones are formed. The wraiths come from the sands. This is obvious. But they need to channel the power of Thelos. When a wraith is slain, it sometimes falters, and the power of Thelos condenses into an object. And this object looks like a stone full of otherworldly powers. An essence stone. It also seems to have something to do with the size of a wraith. I wonder if the essence stone a huge wraith leaves behind is different from others.
Probably. Couldn't quite tell you. Okay, that doesn't know why that didn't go for them anyway. Why does that not go to the main item time? Did I just... Huh, yeah. I didn't think it was going to be this area.
atone for all of my sins. Please, just give me...
I'm so sorry.
Thelos, I have never lost... Your light has always guided me.
Brother Allstand?
Yes?
What happened?
I can't.
You're safe. You can trust me.
The Queen surrendered. Then the High Priest ordered the guard to continue defending the city. It was chaos. I saw a friend stab a guardsman. You reminded me of my son. If you can.
This play, this has gone to shit.
One of the archives must have his name on it.
Oh. What am I looking for? What am I gonna do? No one, what the fuck? Why is he telling me to... Why did it pop up saying that? Jesus, I don't think it gives me those. That's the thing is as well, yeah, it pops up with new things at certain things happen. Oh, that's where that chest was, I remember that now. I don't care about finding you, you can just fuck off. I'm more of an explorer than a fighter. Where is this chest that I should have easily found by now? Oh, those are the people in that cave, okay. I don't know. There was nothing. Was there anything here? No. Okay, thank God. Let's go and get these people out. Nothing there that can do. Yeah, okay.
Did you manage to clear the path to the mining village? Is it safe to travel there now?
I took out the two watchtowers along the path south. You can pack up your things and move on to the mining village. The people there will find a place where you can set up and start your new life.
This is the best news I've heard in a very long time. Thank after leaving Castrum 7, I did not know if we would ever...
Wait. One more. And first, most of the quests are actually done. Like, they're actually done. We're not really done, sorry. They're like, done. But they're completed in the sense of like all the steps are, or most of the steps are. So it literally is very few steps left. It's basically like finish off speaking to a bunch of people. Actually, no. Because I've not done this top end section. So. There is a couple. Right, I remember roughly where it was. It's right up at the. There's a golden chest somewhere. I swear there was a golden chest. Oh, it was on the top one and not the bottom. Okay. I could have sworn there was a golden chest on there. Maybe it was just a normal chest. Hmm. Oh, I thought I got there was an. Oh.
We can make our armor stronger with essence. The anvils can help.
Can't. There's nothing here. Could have sworn there was thumbs up or anything. I'm also probably confusing about the sundial chains, you know, with things that I had to do it to as well. Yeah, I'm not seeing fuck all. Yeah. Dickhead.
An anvil must be nearby. The gauntlet resonates with it.
Please step aside. Someone or something has. I'll keep watch.
Oh.
These cliffs are steeper now. They have shifted. And Lethesta, it used to be bigger.
Can you see the sundial? It is Athela's temple, and I hate it even from here.
Actually, I wanted to check this anyway. Oh, so I actually have the main crush piece. I just need 2 more shards. And I can enhance it even further.
The essence stone we acquired. Stalling
tornado. Oh, yeah. That one.
It has the power to conjure the strongest winds you will ever see. We can use it when we are surrounded.
More. No. Not allowing me up there, so it means. Yeah, not allowed up any further.
Dusty's journal, and this must be his remains. We should tell Rag about what happened to him.
Sorry.
Thank you.
sorry. Is he? There we go. You think I didn't see that thing before? The anvil is close. Do you feel it? No. All I thought I knew was that. Oh, there's a guy here.
Please.
I was sent by Lady Catherine. She is worried about.
Lady Catherine? Then you know our story, Dusty and I. We appreciated her work, but now we have become separate. I lost him. He has to be some.
I found him.
Oh, go. Lady Catherine will come after me if she knows I'm out here. I cannot have another death on my con.
What the fuck? You want me to do. She was a nice lady. You want me to basically just tell her you died? Oh. I don't know if that will sit well with me, just lying to her. Where is this going to take me? I am now bricking this one. Yep. I mean, you saw the grapple should have worked, but. Yep. Cool. Excuse me. That's cool. I can tell her that he did die though. She seems genuinely worried about him. Thank you. see. Did I fuck up? No.
An anvil. You can rest and grow stronger there.
Why would the priests choose to live here, next to so large a crater?
They are fools. No doubt they have indoctrinated themselves into thinking it is some holy place linked to their god.
That's too real.
No place is sacred in Thelos's eyes. All they see now is the essence.
Why is that literally so true? Oh, something cool there. I think the crush ability is my favorite though. She's sick. Needs a new
the abandoned camp the vendor asked us to search.
There ain't anything here, so use blue trail. Oh, there.
So you're the one.
I found the thing, but was attacked. Please, I...
Stay here.
This must have been a large, beautiful...
With the watch...
Honestly, I don't want to pick up whatever it is he's got.
Thank you.
Listen here, I actually really hope you fucking die in a actual literal fire. You actual spawn scum. Weird looking, ugly cunt. At time the fucking thing with this. Die, like actually both burn. Holy shit, I hate that. I wasn't even going to bother firing that guy because that was just like, fight him and him. Or fight him while he's healing him. Sorry, no. Fight him while he's getting healed by him. Yeah. That's new. It's a glitch, that's why it's new. Fuck you. Got excited then. I was like, ooh, cool. Cunt. I'd say I did see that in that cave all the way across there. Yeah, so that's where I gotta go. I'm guessing my running through kind of fucked it.
You have saved. Take the artifact.
See the chest on my map, but I don't know where it's at. Should I miss that?
I don't care what you think of. Have you got the artifact?
Yes, I have it here.
Oh, thank you for returning it to me. You have taken down the watchtower and take this.
Show me your wares.
Those will fetch a nice sum, and I would buy this myself. You have a keen eye, my friend. But don't get mad if I sell this with a profit. We have a deal.
Christ. We might just make it back here, though. See, at times I'm like, this map is huge. Then all of a sudden, I somehow managed to make it back to an area where I thought I'd just disappear to like half an hour ago. Oh, fire. That's okay. Oh, that then on the top, that tippity top.
Philos, everlasting blaze, lead the heretics to the light.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
This residence is for priests.
Here it is.
You can...
Who is this priest?
For rehabilitation.
What is...
We come here. Our math takes care of...
I was just wandering around.
That must be the imprisoned priest.
We'll just cut the rations for the prisoners.
I read you were imprisoned years ago, all for failing your quest.
That is what went down in history. Well, I could have made Morath a different man.
How so?
I was his mentor. And I failed. Obviously, Armath must have it. Another...
How many years has it been, mentor mine? Me, out here. You down there, have you ever reconsidered your insolence, your heresy? I wonder. I will be gone.
Ah, fucking hell. I was just looking to see actually how far up I am.
Hey, it's you. Look, I know this looks bad, but...
It's you? Morath's thief?
I knew it.
You got yourself captured.
Knew it.
Again?
It's not what it looks like. Well,
real.
They say I killed Joffrey, but I'm a thief. They framed me. They wanted to get back at Joffrey for...
You always...
Here, take this.
Wait, this is... Oh, bloody.
Yes, I'm not even if you can make it disappear.
I'll be going.
What are you doing?
Could you give...
Of course not. Did you...
You again.
Give me the...
You must...
We must persuade him somehow. What did Morshid say about the former guard suddenly missing?
You again.
Give me the key to...
You must be...
We must persuade...
Armath really spends a lot of time in the graveyard.
This must be the graveyard this Armath takes care of.
Great watcher in the sky. Keeper of...
Morath will make a fine priest one day. If we can curb his more sadistic tendencies. Discipline is needed in a shepherd of the masses, but there are limits. We will send him out of the city. A posting. Small, but not unimportant. An essence caravan. Yes, the unnamed will test his tolerance, and if he oversteps, well, what's one more dead slave?
A man half transformed into a wraith? Could this be Bethrag? And what is this?
Letters? They must belong to Armath. Full of heretic thoughts. This priest had dark secrets. We can make use of this.
Great watcher of Thelos. May your...
You again.
Give me the key to the cell.
You must be...
What if there were some documents that certain people shouldn't see?
What are you talking about?
I found several letters from your brother. He doesn't sound very faithful. The High Priest...
Silence! No one must know.
And I assume you...
He seems to rather serve himself.
Oh, it's human nature.
I've got the...
Am I free? After all these years ago... I was teaching the young ones. Morath, her boy back then, was in training as a guard. The teachings of Thelos fell on fertile ground with him. and soon turned into blind devotion. I broke with the oppressive ways of the Enlightened. Imprisoning me was their revenge. Young Morath would have needed a critical voice, but he was left with all his rage and self-sacrifice. I still believe Morath can be brought to reason, but I may see things too simple here.
The Enlightened and Thelos have put a blindfold on it.
Where do I have to bury this thing anyway? Quite far. See that? How do I get up there? I'm not supposed to go. I'll be back! Wait, no, how am I supposed to get up there? Cause... oh, fuck it.
Thelos, everlasting blade.
Let's never speak of this again.
Why? Are you feeling guilty?
No.
I can sense you are. Just a bit.
In the chest, motherfuckers, yeah. I was not there. Couldn't care.
Mark some locations on our maps. I have seen how humans forget things.
I am now sure of the similarities between these structures and the buried anvils. They both must be from the dark times when there was not just Thelos, but another one. A dark god. A name forbidden. For centuries, the power in these structures and anvils slept. It is as if the eclipse of the sun awoke them. This is a bad omen. According to scriptures, the Essence Stones have been known for as long as these structures. But they are cursed too.
I don't think I'm going to have fun with this right now, am I? That's gonna take me up there. Oh.
Yep.
Please just automatically unlock it because I do not want to have to be panicking about trying to do parkour. Thank God. Let's see where this goes. I was like, there's no way it's gonna both of them actually taking me to it.
Have something we need.
He doesn't.
It is time to put this essence we have been accumulating to use. It is time to put this essence we have been accumulating to use.
It is here. Yeah, I've got a bar for that there, and then there's some sort of chest there. And in fairness, yeah. Have I got armor? I know where that is. It is very difficult at times to play that. Can I remember? Yeah, I got that. Not care.
I find you are lacking protection. We should better your armor at an anvil.
I don't even care anymore.
Let me help you see.
It's so annoying, there's so many animals here and I have no idea which one. It's honestly the fucking rifle. There's another one right. Oh, you fucking here. He should be gone by now. Yeah, so actually that was the original way across, but I was like, nah, okay. I'm busy. With that. Your eyes are irritating me so much. Like, I always say right now, I am irritated.
Thank you.
The gauntlet has been found by an unnamed. Fate, it seems, has a sense of irony. Mallory failed. This new gauntlet bearer must talking. Not.
They
want
the queen
do
surrendered.
They know,
why
I wonder,
so
how
the
heavy
classes,
their burden really is?
The Watcher leveled the entire priest estate. May Thelos light.
Show me your whip.
Sacred flowers and more. If you have tributes, of course. My goodness.
Are you all right?
There are rumors that you were...
I'm not ashamed.
Nor should you, but too...
Oh, what did I say?
Dusty... died.
No. Oh, no. I will continue with my work with...
Thank you.
I
could not... She was too kind.
The traveling vendor must be close.
That honestly, she was if she was like, must give me back my slaves and shit like that, yeah, fuck off, bitch. But no, she was all, oh, I'm not gonna be stuck with a sweetener, fuck sake. Oh yeah, is it your barrier? Cool. Nothing crying out.
The blessing is ruined. What have you done on me?
Thank you.
That's kind of cool.
We have amassed a sizable number of powerful artifacts. We should use them.
See, I am now confused as to where this chest was that's tearing up in here.
Oh, let's set this one out.
I see it.
At your own risk. These are dangerous times.
Hey, I have some.
Let's see what you have.
Take a look, but quietly. Mm-hmm.
And then I don't want anything there. There's only that one chest there. Yeah, there. Oh no, that was. Yeah, that was that chest. Yeah. This really has been too long of an episode, but I don't really want to stop when I'm literally so close, and I don't really want to keep doing this for another episode.
Do you need any
What wares do you have?
Take a look around. I'll do my part by offering great prices.
To your demand to surrender, I have only one response. May the sun god.
I'm getting this fucking bastard up here. I think I'm basically
there.
As to your
demand to surrender, I have only one response. May the sun god take you. It is no surprise that heathen devils like yourself know not the strength of our order, nor the faith of our people. But it will take more than the remnants of a failed order to shake us from our beliefs. Thelos is the rightful god of this world, and they will strike all pretenders down with the wrath of the sun itself. May you burn for eternity under the blaze of their wrath.
No, but is there, could a thing be?
Let me help you see.
Thank you. Kira. Going on for too long, you know. And that was the done all that, done. One vantage point is missing. One, two there, three, four, five, six, I missed that, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah, I don't even know where it is, though, that's the thing. This has been too long of an episode for how shit it is, and I've pretty much done everything in the area now, so that's fine. So next episode will be a lot better. Yeah. Alright, Forgotten Path. I don't even know which Forgotten Path it is that I haven't done either. Oh my god. Well, see you all next time. Bye.